We've got questions. It's time for some answers. Until now, we've stayed in the shadows, watching, waiting. We were formed 4 years ago, a U.S.-led multinational unit, codename Sentinel. Our mission, to investigate the KVA attacks and prevent anything like that from ever happening again. But soon it became clear that there was an even greater threat, a man ready to exploit this tragedy for his own gain. After the attack,
here he comes. Time to find out what we signed up for.
It's good to have you back in the fold. Wish we were under better circumstances.
We'll be up against our old teammates. People we trained with. Fought with.
I know this is difficult. But I need you to move past that. This is bigger than any of us. Team, we have the green light for Operation Lone Wolf. Thanks to intel from Mitchell, we know that Irons will be traveling to his private estate for a high-level meeting. I'll be leading the insertion team. Concealed teams will be on standby for exfil. Irons is priority number one. We infiltrate his home, and we gather intel on his next move. Let's get it done. Knox, how's it going?
Almost done patching into the drone network. I'm in. The drone patrols are switching out. Clock is ticking.
Kingpin, we're at the front door.
Copy. You're clear to knock.
Ready, Hooks. Kingpin, you are proceeding to checkpoint one.
Copy. We have you on the tracker.
Irons' personal estate.
So this is what thousands of dead bodies will buy you.
I'll track down Irons. We need to be there when he meets with his contact. Alona, on me. Let's move.
Mitchell, I'm activating your AR optics. Target tracking coming online. All right, now tag an asset. Optics check out. Syncing your HUD to the drone network. We can track anybody within 500 meters of the estate. All right, Mitch. Get to the security center and patch me into their system. Don't move. Tango's on your left. Move into those bushes. Let's take care of that last guy. Time to see if the print we got was worth the price. Uploading prints to your suit.
Welcome, David.
I'm in. Okay. I've got full control of their cameras. Good job. Get out of there. Drones are back online. Cormac, we're all patched in.
Nice work. Mitchell, regroup with me at Irons' office. got Overwatch.
Copy. Mitchell, proceed to the front yard. Careful, Mitchell. We've got a lot of activity in the driveway. Cormac will be blown back.
Nice and clean up there, Mitchell.
Knox, you're inside. Have you found irons?
Negative.
There's his desk. Get started.
See what we can find.
Found something.
Knox, we've got the meeting itinerary. It's in the hangar. Happening soon.
The hangar's sealed up tight. Not gonna be easy getting in.
Damn it. Knox, we have a situation. We've been locked out of the system.
I see it. They sent out a full alert. Patrols are headed your way. You gotta get out of there. There's a convoy incoming. Northwest entrance, ETA 30 seconds.
Mitchell, move it. We can't miss that convoy.
That convoy's our ticket to the hangar.
Convoy's almost here.
There's the convoy.
Knox, we need to get into position. Hijack the intercom and stall the convoy.
Roger.
Mitchell, follow me. Wait for my signal.
Hello. State your name and all the passengers.
Now.
Yes, hello. Ted Bock driving, and the passenger is Dr. Bellamy. Here to see
one moment.
Ryan.
In position, Knox.
Okay, you're all clear. Mr. Ryan is waiting. Have a good night.
Bellamy. Knox. Run that name.
Already on it. Bellamy is an alias for Dr. Pierre Danois.
Alona, I thought it was rotting in an Atlas cell.
So did I.
Knox, give all this to command. I want to know what the hell Danois's doing here.
Copy that.
Dr. Bellamy, there's been a security breach.
What?
What's going on? Please, sir. Mr. Irons is this way.
Who is it? Who is
me?
It?
I'm sorry,
now.
Sir.
Cargo is loaded on the plane. You're not gonna make it. An exfil team ready at Rally Point Delta.